Hey all, Matt Walsh from Style Factory here, the go-to site for digital marketing advice. In this quick guide to starting a Canva trial, I'm going to show you two ways you can use Canva entirely for free. I'll also give you a special link that lets you access all of Canva's professional features and assets for 30 days. Before I get started though, a quick reminder to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and click the notifications bell. This will give you access to all our special offers and digital marketing tips in future. All right, let's dive in. There are two ways you can use Canva for free. The first is by using its appropriately named Canva Free plan. Canva Free gives you access to a cut-down version of the tool, and it's pretty functional too, giving you a good range of templates, graphics, and images to create designs with. There's a link to Canva Free in the video description. However, if you decide to use this free trial, you're going to miss out on quite a few key Canva features, including the ability to export your designs in a wide range of professional file formats, its brand control features, customizable templates, the full library of images, graphics, audio, and video, access to its background removal tool, access to its magic resize tool. But there is a way you can get your hands on all these features for free, and that's via a Canva Pro trial. This gives you access to all the professional features of Canva and all its templates, images, and videos for 30 days. Now, because we're an affiliate partner of Canva, we've been given a special link that gives you access to this free trial. You'll find this on screen now and in the video description. There is one catch. To access the trial, you'll need to enter your credit card details. However, so long as you cancel the trial before your 30 days are up, it won't be charged. And that's it, our quick guide to accessing a free Canva trial. For access to more special offers and tips from Style Factory, do make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the notifications bell. And if you have any questions, do leave them in the comments section. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.